comes. He'll be coming around the mountain when he comes. He'll be coming around the mountain. He'll be coming around the mountain. He'll be coming around the mountain when he comes. He'll be driving a big red Honda when he comes. He'll be driving a big red Honda when he comes. He'll be driving a big red Honda. He'll be driving a big red Honda. He'll be driving a big red Honda when he comes. Woo! West Virginia Trail, baby. Be nice. David, checking them out. David giving me an awesome tour of the Hatfield McCoy Trails. I just know we're in West Virginia, don't know where we are, what part. Kind of on an easy, little easy trail right here for now. Woo, that's what I'm talking about. We've been 12 miles so far. I ain't that yet. Went through some bugs, some hill. Now this is what, yeah, there we go. North Carolina, but that ain't gonna do me no good. Woo, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah. Woo! Love me some mud. A little bumpy. Oh, he'll be driving a big red Honda. He'll be driving a big red Honda. He'll be driving a big red Honda when he comes. Baby, we're gonna have to move up to West Virginia. I love this. That's right. Get us a trailer, and then we can get side by side, a couple more four wheelers, some Honda. Yes, sir. I'm sure they got a Honda dealership up here somewhere. And I'm sure they got a prison. So we good. All over. Oh, I could do this all day. Now, I've been a little skeptical about these big horns. Because it disappointed me when I went in the creek the first time I got them on. But for everything else, I really have to say that they have been awesome. You know, just regular old mud and trail ride. Big horns have done the job. And especially on rock. I don't have any problem on the rocks with these babies. You still get a good swing arm spin from them. And a really great grip coming out of them. find them especially really good on the front. And I'm surprised at how good they steer, grip, and turn. Of course, I'm sure the power steering on the wrench makes a big difference too. But I have to say, overall, I've been pretty happy with these big ones. Especially after this ride. Man, this is trail riding at its best. It is worth the drive and worth the $50 to pay to get on this thing. Yes, sir. I'm gonna get me one of them maps like David. Come up here about 67,000 times. So I know where I'm going. Not real dusty.